The man was all shut through that came today into the park square, and the soldier I am not proud to say I killed him there. They brought him from that prison hospital, and the same in that chair I swear his smile would far more quickly call a man to prayer. Maybe I don't know what makes these rebels die, yet all things love freedom and the spring here in the sky. I wouldn't do this deed again, but all I hold by, I gaze down my rifle and rest. But then God, a soldier I, they say he was different, kindly too apart from all the rest, a lover of the poor. His wounds ill dressed, he faced us like a man that knew a greater pain than blows or bullets, how this world began. Died he in vain, ready for sent, and him just smiling. Christ, I felt my rifle shake, his wounds all opened round his chair, that lake of blood, I swear his lips set fire before my rifle shot that cursed lead, that I was picked to kill a man like that. James Connolly.
A great crowd had gathered outside of Kilmaina with her head uncovered. They knelt to the ground, for inside that grim prison lay a brave Irish soldier, his life for his country about. He went to his death like a true son of Ireland, defying parties he bravely defended. Then the order rang out, "Present a ready-made grave." The black flag they hoisted, the cruel deed was over. Gone was a man who loved Ireland so well. There was many a sad heart in Dublin. The Irish rebel, God's curse on New England, you cruel-hearted monster, your deeds they would shame all the devils in hell. There are no flowers blooming, but the shamrock is growing on the grave. Irish rebel. Many years have rolled by since that Irish rebellion, when the guns are soldier to shoulder to shoulder, blood from their body rolled down like victories. The four courts of Dublin, the English bombarded with spirits of freedom, they tried hard to quit. But oh, the din of the